Hello everybody, welcome back to Kiwi Walks. Let us continue our adventure. Maybe lower this a bit. Maybe it's too loud for me. Or, so you can't hear me. Alright, so we got Mr. Lion Guy. Aslan. Other as Guardian Animal. Okay, so... finish that temple. Let's see what else can we do. I don't think we're strong enough to fight that rock golem. At least not yet. Let's see. Maybe we can get some more slabs. Stone slabs. That way we can make our 4-point fire stronger. Yeah, let's do that. After some more working out stuff. Push-ups. Alright. So let's sleep. Let's see what we need for the magics. And then we'll collect those and be on our merry way. So many pearls and sulfur. I can do that. Pearl? Nope. You know, I don't think you could get pearls without the pig. So, let's go get the pig. But I want to use my lion. Wild Pig Jr. I wonder if there's a Wild Pig Senior. Guess we'll just have to find out. Wait. Oh, that's right. No. Well, yeah. Let's go get some pearl. Pearly pearls. White pearl. Wondering what got me some white pearls. Now to go murder a giant golem. Well, it's not a golem. It's like the upper torso of a golem, I guess. Sulfur and stone slab, here I come. Sulfur. Sulfur. I think each trip I only get 2 sulfur. I think. Could be wrong. Okay, I thought I was gonna run into the golem up there. There you go. I'm feeling the threat. Give me your magic stone slab. Yep. That is a critical 290. I didn't know you could do a critical with magic. Okay. Pretty cool. Stop it. Alright, let's go get a second one. Oh, train, sleep, and then get a second one. We have enough to do our two big training sessions, along with some small ones, I think. Okay, let's see. I practice properly. I'm trying to get the full extent of my training. I like making sound effects. I don't know if they sound good or not. Them anyway. And I can't seem to do squat with 27. Wait, I can read. There we go. Let's get ready for round two. Pick up some more pearl apparels. There you go. That there pearl of boo. Here's the other one. Only one pearl of boo. Well, not pearly blue. Yeah, it's designer con stuff stuck in my head. Okay, I guess that was just one pearly blue. Got my pearly pearls. Come on. Oops. I guess I get stuff from him. Can I kill him with just one hit? Nope. Maximum damage. Okay, that's easy. Blackstone? Oh yeah, I need Blackstone. Sulfur. Sulfur. Let's get some Blackstone. Feeling threat. Magic. Next one. I forget to the fire guy. Forgot. Give me something cool. Seventy-six. I'll take that. We will fight this guy again. 276. Let's try our other magic.
Fire!
Oh, D18. Ow. So it's stronger than my magic, my first magic, without the enhancements. So if I include enhancements, gonna be that much more powerful. Dwelling on that rock. That bird hangs out with me when I train. And then he's in his cage. When I read. Poor bird. He's with me when I'm training outside, okay. Now we sleep. She has terrible sleeping hours. Compose some magics. We already got that guy. Ooh. So let's amplify my big popsicle stick with bat wings. It reminds me of mixing the resin when you make the toys. When you make the toys. Okay. Oh, that was a lot faster than I thought it was going to be. I thought it was going to be. Go licking some more. So now, it has become so much infinitely stronger. I wonder if you could add it to that one. Let's see. Remove that. See if you could slap it on this guy. And you can! Cool. Where is it? Oh, okay. Take 20 MP, 20% MP. Sweet. It's like super strong now. It's a lot stronger. Alright. I can destroy all who oppose me. Look now. My hand is too painful. Pretty sure it meant like her hand hurts or something. Push-ups. Magic attack. Wait, I can still read. Or meditate. Narrows. Sleep. Strong magic and stuff. Let's, we need him. We need the pig. Woo. Let's go fight Golem Guy. Yeah, I think he's down there. Wait. I don't need the pig. Woo. Let's go get my lion buddy after collecting some pearls. Cause he helps attack. So maybe that will allow me to defeat the golem, who absolutely destroyed me last time. Aslan, let us go. We went down, Mr. Golden Guy, dude. Yeah, there he is. Balt, why he keeps standing here? No, let's fight him. I'm gonna destroy you now. Or lose. Terribly. No! I almost did a melee attack. 4-point fire. 203. Now to be annihilated. Oh, he did 102. Oh, jeez. Whoa, critical 425. I could beat him. If I could survive two hits. Oh, wait. Am I gonna win? Yeah! I beat him! Hooray, I don't have to take the long way. Or a long way. Green Spirit Marble. Marble given by Force Soul Bolt. HP 50 rises up when used. And you can synthesize with soul marble. Okay, send that home. Before I get to fight him again. Which would be cool. Hey, who are you? Yep. Long time no see. You're resting again in this place? You're always bright, Black Witch. Because you are the only financier that I can meet easily, I guess. How long will you stay this time? In this place, I will stay about 48 hours, like always, and go after 3 days. Okay, but as I come here often, can you lower the price? I don't need to smile, because I take risk of dealing with the witch. You scabrous again. Yeah, you can buy stuff. What do you request? There will be a pudding contest in the palace. And all the famous cookers are going to be there. Humans are now fighting for dishes. They seem to like fighting. Although chef's capability is important to make a good dish. Ingredients are most important factors. The pudding which is given by Pudding Keen is the best food ever. Can you get that? Oh, I get that like on the regular. I still want stuff though. There you go. Deals are always best. Bag pocket. The bag space adds 1 block when using. I'm sure I have a lot of gold. Oh. Magic tent. Causes deep sleep. Recover HP and MP and able to record in diary. Don't have to put in the bag. I'm guessing it's still consumable though. The root that grows in the middle of the Kent's Mountain. Maximum HP plus 12. Wow, it's a lot of money. So I'm guessing these increase your stats to some degree. This increases. This recovers magic. Curves HP. Maximum spell power plus 6. Okay. Let's buy one. Put it in the bag. What's this? Okay. I'll read that someday. achievement unlocked. Ralph's request, King Pudding. The backspace adds one block when using. Alright, so I can hold more items in my bag now. So let's go get that pudding. We'll just head straight there. It is a knight. I don't have a lot of health. A war comes after Bolt vanished. 300. Yeah, it's fine. I'm probably gonna lose. Yep. Oh no, I'm not. I thought he was gonna be almighty and powerful. Oh yeah. Get him, lion. Get on, get. Okay, where's the pudding cave again? It's over there. Pudding cave. Let's go get some pudding, King. Black pudding, right? A black lump. Die. Aw. My physical attack's nearly strong enough. But his is. Come back. It came again. Please, give me pudding. Which kid you are, rude? I'm keen of the pudding. Hoo-ah! Not anymore. 404. It's a lot of damage. Save me, as you know. I know, just give me your pudding. Put it in the bag. I wonder if I could melee the queen to death. Black lamp. Smack. Oh, you know what? I will, because I got lion here. Let's put it in the bag in case this guy wants it. Huge strawberry pudding. You know this. I butt. Smack. Fight. Dead. Your honey is in the same position you are. Missing pudding, I guess. I can't say dead because it's not dead. To the merchant, or the merchaneer. Mercenaire. Oh, he's up already? Run away! Or fight him. Get 11! Okay, maybe he's getting stronger each time. Let's hope he doesn't do 12 in damage. Yeah, I'm dead. Man, he was stronger than the other guy. The only guy only did 2. I guess I have to sleep. So, 32. I wasted like 41 hours. It's only not 48 days. It's only like a little bit of time left. Alright, let's get that pudding over there. I'm gonna kill that knight on the way. I'll show you for beating me when I'm weak. Fight. Ah, 4? See, what the heck? I was all powerful last time. Now he's dead. Whoopee! can get gold from him. It's a way to farm some gold. Although it wastes time. Any good materials? My materials are always the best. Put in challenges going on. The cookers and... Ralph said to bring a king pudding. Pudding cave is in the east, okay? Hello. I guess I gotta move away from him. Mulch request. Oh, did I just sell it to him? No items in the bag. Oh. Kill the knight again. And then I guess I go get the pudding. And then I come back and sell it. Oh. What? Slap. Got a bunch of gold from here. Pudding cave again. I wonder if you lose all your items when you, you know, lose. I have to fight you. Yeah. Smack him. Yay! Die, keen pudding. Give me a pudding. You're dead. You know what happens to pudding when you put it to a flame? Cause I don't. Alright, let's go straight to sell this stuff. The longer we spend fighting and such, the more time we waste, and then, you know, storyline stuff that requires you to be on time, I guess. That guy just stays, doesn't he? 360, 48. Okay. 18. Is he really getting stronger every time? I guess you should pay attention to the stats. That might show something. Watch him attack twice. Yep. Guess I'll take the long way around next time. There you go. I got 3260 now. Ah, I forgot the timing. Man. Help me, help. What happened? Human? Of course it's a human. Please help, my arms are getting weak. How did you get there? I'm trying to pick medicine herbs. What should I do? Yes, I will help. You believe in magic? Ooh, hey. Ho, 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 ho. You don't have to say thank you, but bye. Don't refuse your zai. Thank you so much. Figure that's a witch. You're welcome. Fame increased by one, yay. Now to head home. Alright guys, I guess I'll...
Alright guys, I guess that's it. We'll get back on this and we shall continue to progress through the thing and see if we could use to finish everything before the 100 days. I think there's only 100 days. And so have a good one, rate, comment, subscribe, do all that fun stuff. See you guys around.
Boop boop.